Thank you. That's a Yorha unit.
Analysis. Yorha Type B body confirmed. It belongs to the missing unit known as 11B.
So this is where you landed. Pod, can you access her black box?
Negative. Unit 11B's black box has been irreparably damaged. Proposal. Unit 2B should recover any usable weapons. Fragmented data detected in memory region.
She was planning to go AWOL.
Violation of regulations detected. However, due to the death of the unit in question, corrective punishment is impossible.
I'll bring this weapon back to 16D in the bunker.
Mm-hmm. Leave me alone, jackass. I can't deal with your weird hobbies anymore.
Look, I care what you think, jerk.
So if we use those numbers from the Resistance camp as coordinates... Yeah, we're pretty much standing right on top of whatever they're pointing to.
Nines.
Kill. Avenge. Kill all who stand in our way. Androids will pay. All of you. Kill all. Kill all of you. Kill.
Thank you.
analyze this machine.
Huh? What for?
Call it professional curiosity.
Analysis. This machine lifeform's comrades were destroyed. Driven by that grudge, it lured a resistance member to this location. It then proceeded to destroy him.
Are you saying this thing wanted revenge?
Oh, come on now. That concept is far too complex for a machine. This corpse. I wonder if it's the resistance member we're looking for. Let's check his memory. Seems this one came here looking for revenge as well.
I guess the weaker one lost.
I really hate this. I'm going to feel terrible telling that woman what happened to her friend.
It's the truth. She has to know.
No matter what that truth actually is.
Is this a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Why was it abandoned? Pod, reactivate it for me. If it's usable, try to overwrite the original owner with my ID.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available.
Thank you.
Hold on. This is one of the places in that Resistance member's photographs. Better record the coordinates. This place looks familiar. Oh, right. It's from that woman's photograph. I'll be sure to get her the coordinates.
Thank you.